Sustained at 3.4.
We had a little late night last night.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Take your music in the shower.
It's a lot of work, but it'll pay off, man. It's always like, for us, we always push ourselves to the point where it's like, damn, what are we doing?
If you don't do, listen, I do that every year. What am I doing? But you know, it's working.
So everybody's vibe is just on the same frequency. Yeah. So it's an elevating experience. Like, I'm going to definitely leave here with an arsenal of creativity for sure.
Yeah. It's that time again. You know what time it is. Are we fucking hyped right now with the playlist you shared? We're hyped right now. This is the challenge. And your challenge is to create an original piece. You can't use any other samples. Like I said, because we really want to be able to do something with this after the fact. So any original sounds, any original pieces, any original recording, music, singing, anything like that, and any of the samples that we've given you from this incredible sample library put together by our man Eric Lau right here.
Eric!
Yep. That is your materials.
We need an XLR to quarter inch.
Hold up, man, that table's too much for this room, man. What's going on?
Hey, man, this ain't your studio no more, Jay.
That's my bass drum.
Samples. Where them samples go?
Ladies and gentlemen, Team Scorpion.
Here comes a verse right here.
Down the boat, there the door. See the love and boat, there she go. See the love and boat, let it low, let it boat. See the body, falling, rolling, beating down. Here comes the pre-chorus
and I say we rock from that point on, and then y'all can throw in whatever.
Okay, but I gotta come in on the down, or I gotta kinda come in on the down, on the downbeat. See. Right. That's how it should come in. That should do the good cut. And then I go to the other one.
Try this one. I just shifted it once. Bring it back to the Feel me?
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. It flows better this way.
Right. So I'll leave it like that for a second.
You got the money, but time is a figure you don't know. I'm coming. Running that Mary, I'm running that Mary, I'm running that Hail Mary.
What's that, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm going crazy on these niggas, how you doing?
everyone kind of finds their little spot anywhere in the house or outside, and you just keep, you hear like, you know, everyone's beats as you walk through, and you're like, oh, I need to do something better than that. I need to do something different.
Turntable. Well, everyone's like making tracks right now.
I
want to
make sure I go through everything before I paint, just
for fun. Mind blowing. I mean, I was telling everybody, I've been like a hamster with the knowledge and the information, you know what I mean? Like, it's just so much coming at you that you kind of have to harvest everything, go to a corner, sit down and process what just happened, and then come out and be like, okay, cool, I'm ready for more.